Antonettians, and welcome to,
Oh, well, apparently now it's fucking weightless. Fuck you, wind.
Fuck the wind. Fuck the police coming straight from the wind. Game ended without a
cutscene. Oh, we
keep
the game, probably.
What game?
Yeah.
Platoon? How was it?
Good. It's fucking Platoon. What do you expect? A plot?
Yes, there was.
What was the plot? You have 10 seconds to sum it up.
One of the original idols was missing and you had to go get it.
That wasn't the actual plot. Disaster was missing and she just happened to be missing at the same time.
No, no, seeing as how you're getting...
You are out of town.
Zap.
You're out of town.
Yeah.
This is where I stop, bro. Yeah.
No, I'm saying he's an unchained architect. Seeking the unchained version of an architect.
Yeah.
I bet you can go.
Wrong button, sorry!
Oh shit,
don't
I can't
kick the
mic.
Look at that waveform.
Okay, just barely rolled through.
Okay, what's his charisma modifier?
Okay, that's...
No.
Charisma modifier is 16.
He is the most...
No. What is
he
that?
Has it's he three. Has a charisma
that's
of 42.
Dude,
no. His modifier is so.
Okay, what's his dexterity?
Does he even get his dexterity?
So 50. Yeah, he gets both.
Oh, that's stupid. There's a gems hidden somewhere in that room we were in.
Which room?
The
mobile fighter?
The one where I was trying to get past the wind.
That's the one on the right, I think.
Yeah.
When you say jump, what do you mean by that?
One of those things that you hit it and it activates something.
Okay.
Left.
You can't 2v1.
Right. I have to do this now. How do I...
I mean, he can't. 22 AC is pretty good.
You know, I'm over here with like...
22 is just the base.
Meanwhile, with
my fucked it up. It's coming. It is coming. How
Hold
long
up.
Can you survive? It's a challenge. Aw. What a game. I wanted to see how long you could survive hanging on the ledge and dodging that dude to charge it all the time.
Actually, I don't think he could damage me. I think my hands had a hitbox.
He knocked me off once.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hold up. Where is the... There it is. That's just lovely.
What time is it?
Okay.
It is actually getting a little late.
Fall down, fall. Damn it, look at those things. Okay.
Yeah.
How do I do it? Not what I meant to do.
You should take out God. You should pull out God.
Okay. Is this...
This is God. It's God.
Come on, fuck your head up, you little bitch.
Do it anyway.
Oh. Yeah, go ahead, just have to fuck out.
See if you can hit it more directly. Aim down. Yeah, no, you can't. butt against a floor tile. I mean, is that not an accurate statement? Can you jump to the other one?
No, I can't jump like that. Oh, the one to the left?
Yeah. Good job. That was all you had to do.
Maybe I can defeat...
The floor tile lives to see another day.
That didn't work.
Ignore it.
Fucking hell, he popped his head up for a few seconds.
Why you always lying?
God damn it.
God. Oh wait, do you remember how to beat these things? Boomerang.
Right.
Let's go through this room. Woof.
Bye.
It's dead.
I'm
so
sorry.
Are you. You have joined it. You're just on the way down and you just look over like...
Hi.
And he's like, bitch.
Yeah, that's only acceptable.
Alright. That'll be the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Have a nice night.